Hello guys, today I'm gonna do a loadout as my Eclipse Films. He asked me to use a loadout to honor Tick 44, who passed away from a receding cancer, I think. He was the voice in the recon for the recon in Battlefield Friends, basically. The series we all watched for most of us that were fans of Battlefield. The series was funny and hilarious, and still is nowadays, but it has changed with time due to the fact that a lot of people left Battlefield, I think. I'm gonna be using the M9 UMP. It didn't specify any attachments, but I went with what I think is better. Recon class, Tug. Radio beacon, I don't have a choice. I prefer the Tug because you don't really need to move it around. Would have liked to do this setup in another match, but at the time there isn't that much servers with people, and the ones I've seen are mostly one-sided as fuck, so that wouldn't be interesting to watch. UMP-45 is a dominating weapon in Battlefield, Battlefield 3. I need some HP. Definitely one of my favorite SMG in Battlefield. Oh wow. The PP2000 is really good also. Back in the days when I was in my beginnings of playing Battlefield 3, I was using the PP2000 a lot. I don't know why I did that. Should have just shot the guy and move away. But I didn't think it would be at risk of dying. Random beacon. Those who doesn't know, the MP45 is one of those weapons that does a bit more damage. It does more than most weapons in Battlefield, especially up close. But the damage is dropping a lot by hit range, of course. It's an SMG, so it's only made for up close. But it's really good. The famous Jaw Warriors TDM. Pretty much the only one that's always full. No. Reload time on this gun is quick. Reloads really fast. Let's hope I can get to this. Got Oh, they're behind me. Let's hope I can get away. Can I get away? No more bullets. I'll use a pistol on me. Just for fun. Bet there's people on the crane, as usual. Saw him on the radar. Oh, spawn switched. Need to reload because it's risky to keep using the same mag. It doesn't have much bullets. So. Oh damn. Really? That's a weak ass revive, man. I hope my microphone setup is okay now. It won't sound amazing, but it should at least be a bit more what? This isn't really the most accurate weapon for aiming down sight. Oh my god, that's lame. Really? They're doing that? Like, oh. On the crane with a 416.
Be aware, I have spotted a hostile machine gunner. Over.
I was looking at the map. really? You got to be kidding me. Oh, of course. Only got me. Let's hope I get revived. Revive me. Yeah, piece of shit. die. Thank you.
Toss it alive one.
Yeah, this guy's fucking annoying. Hey, mass green guy. There's a guy right there.
Nah.
These guys are getting destroyed.
I have no grenade! Fuckers are all over me!
Suppression for days. It's not a weapon you can really spam when you're aiming downside. It becomes inaccurate. I think it's cleared of the shit. I don't wanna go up and find out. This thing's a beast. Using those thugs. Damn. It's complete domination now. I don't have any bullets. I don't have any bullets. Need them bullets. I'll use the M9 only, I guess. The M9 isn't bad, but I prefer the M19. Packs a bitter punch, I guess. Go around here, maybe. Wow, I didn't kill this guy. With the M1911, I would have got more kill. For sure. Kobe.
I heard someone.
Nope.
Let me patch you up.
You're so mobile with this weapon also. This is what makes it even better.
Over. Oh.
Almost got me. I tried to go for headshots. Especially at range, because I'm not in the advantage, I would say. Finally got him. I was hoping it wouldn't like lag out or get this guy with a delayed knife. Nope. No revives for me. I knew this would happen. I was like, fuck. I'm lucky if I get him. Yeah. I'm lucky. Nobody's reviving in this game, so. Time to get the fuck out of there. It's so unbalanced. That'll be fair. I'm playing well then. It's really unbalanced. Wow. Can't believe I missed that. Terrible. Saw this guy right there. Oh, wow. That look. Even knew he was there, so.
Frag out! Fuck! Get grenade! They're bringing it back!
Not engaging with the guy with that glitched. He has such an advantage. Yeah. would have defed this guy if it was possible, but nope. I was wondering where he was. I saw him on the radar, man. Come out, bitches. Oh, of course, a shotgun. Only chance he had to kill me, basically. Ah, almost choked.
I need a medic.
Takes a long time to
matter.
Wow, almost. Fuck. I'll do probably like a part 2 of this video where I play an actual conquest or something like that. I tried to go full beast mode. Trade. Grey Wolf on the hunt. Revive, revive. Yes, yes. Depression. What? What's he doing there? Fuck. Trade. Can't really be aggressive because HP doesn't really allow me this. What? Did he just spawn there or he can't, he was camping there probably. Oh wow. Huh. I didn't see him on the radar, but maybe I wasn't paying attention. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this one. And I was just to honor his thoughts. I'd say best wishes for the family, and it must be painful, you know. But everything's great, and he had great support and a good community around him, so I hope it helps going through this for the family especially. Thank you for watching, guys, and feel free to comment, like, subscribe, and also let me know if you have any loadout suggestions. And also I'll do probably a part 2 of this loadout, but in a Conquest or Rush setup, which would fit a bit more with the recon aspect of it.